Hi, I'm James from Highland Outboards, and I wanted to talk to you today about some unique aspects of the Farmall early model tractors. This is a 1942 Farmall B, and what I'm telling you is going to apply to similar age tractors of different models, Farmall A for instance, and Super A. The cooling system is a thermo-siphoning cooling system. What that means is that there's no water pump and no thermostat on many of the early model tractors. Some of the later model tractors had pumps installed and thermostats and so forth, but the early model tractors cooled themselves by having an oversized radiator, a very powerful cooling fan, and the action of hot water falling through the radiator as it cools creates a siphoning system that pushes cool water back through the engine where it warms up and returns to the top of the radiator as hot water. That circulation creates a very effective cooling so that your engine stays long lasting. Let me show you a few things that you can notice. Here is the top of the radiator where the intake is for the hot water. And after you've been running your engine for a while, if you stop the engine and put your hand up there, it will be hot, maybe even 200 degrees. But down here, as the water falls through the radiator, this is the cool side, and you will be able to touch this and it will feel room temperature or cool, even cold. And on a very hot day, after lots of use in the field, it might get warm. But that is intentional. That's how it's supposed to work. It doesn't mean that your cooling system is failing. It means it's doing what it's supposed to do. So, thermo-siphon cooling system. That's how these old tractors ran. See you next time.